what you don't think about when you use them is about yourself and other futures you put in danger while you use cars. We're here to help you stop that from happening because nobody wants to endanger animals or humans, right?
One year when I went to my country, there was a lot of air pollution. People would cover their mouths and noses so they don't breathe the dirty air. I asked my aunt about it, and apparently cars caused the majority of this to happen.
Now, before we get into talking more about stopping pollution, we need to tell you about how it starts. Air pollution starts whenever you turn on a car. But you might be saying, how does that affect anything? Well, when you turn on a car, some greenhouse gases are released, which contribute to 1/5 of the U.S. global warming pollution.
Can you believe that about 165,000 cars are getting produced every day, which means more pollution? 800 people die every year because of urban air pollution, or it could also give a higher chance of getting asthma. Cars also release a gas that is harmful to the environment and people like you and me because pollution causes more greenhouse gases and causes temperatures to rise.
Now what we want you to do is to stop using cars for unnecessary reasons.
We want to encourage you to use cars when they're for emergencies or for long drives. Thank you.